and we're making bridle rein strings, and they've been cut and split twice, split down to the correct thickness. Now we're edging all four edges. And as you see, we're just taking a fraction off the edge. Okay, this is the finished string after it's been put into a bridle rein. It was edged over there, it was rubbed with saddle soap, and then it was waxed and cut to length. And then we V the ends and put it into the bridle reins.
Take a look at some of the country's finest handmade tack. Log on to dmtack.com.